Jyoti Alawat, and before you the midday news. And now the top stories in detail. The government has set a deadline of September 15th for initiating action against 58 coal blocks allottees who have failed to develop their blocks within the stipulated time frame. Notices were issued in April to these allottees. An inter-ministerial group head